Gwinnett County Police are searching for a serial burglar suspected of robbing 5 different businesses in the matter of 2 days. This is the man police say they're searching for. He's a white man with a shaved head between 30 and 40 years old. Police say he's accused of stealing computer equipment from 5 separate stores, both in Lawrenceville and Suwanee. If you recognize him, please call police.